My name's Harvey Wells. I'm a former NxStage patient, and now I work for NxStage, and I'm with Brian Hess, and he's a current NxStage patient. Brian, tell us a little something about yourself.
Well, I'm 31 years old. I've been a kidney patient for the last 24 years, been on dialysis for 15. In about the last 8-9 years, I've been on some form of home therapy. And in that time, I've furthered my education, both on my own time, volunteering with doctors, and also finishing with 2 college degrees last year. Now, today I'm on home hemodialysis with NxStage, and I honestly don't think I've been this healthy since I was first diagnosed. And it is very helpful that I'm this healthy now, because it's fueling my drive and ambition to do even more now that college is out of the way and I'm trying to do so many other things to help other patients.
You're very active.
Yes, I try to be.
What type of therapy were you on before you started NxStage?
I was on peritoneal dialysis for about 8 years, and it did stop working for me. But as soon as it did, I was not about to give up home therapy, so I immediately wanted to go on another form, and I knew about home hemo, so there was no question in my mind I wanted to give that a shot.
How did you find out about NxStage?
My doctor had been pushing me for the previous year. You should try home hemo.
What are some of the differences that you've noticed with home hemo and peritoneal dialysis?
Well, with me, I don't have to do my treatment all 7 days of the week. I can do it 4 days, and I know some people do it more than that. I know I feel stronger and healthier. I don't get tired or sick, and my treatments only last about 3 hours each time, where my dialysis treatment with PD was all night, and at times could be as much as 10 hours a day. So I have more time with home hemo, feel stronger, and honestly, I don't think my diet's ever been this liberal either, especially being able to have not just more potassium, but more protein without it being as serious as it is with PD.
If somebody was considering home hemo, short daily dialysis with NxStage, what would you want to tell them?
I tell them that it does require a lot of responsibility on your part and the part of your partner, but it is well worth it. You will get back much more than you put in, and you won't ever want to go back to another kind of dialysis once you've tried it for even a week, let alone a month. And that's how I feel. I don't ever want to go to any other kind of dialysis unless you come up with something better than this.
Did you encounter any problems when you first started?
Just that I'm more familiar with dialysis and science than my partners, which are my parents. And they had a harder time with the training, but they've gotten it down, and they know it better than they realize they do. So even someone like them who thought they could never want it, was able to, and they do fine helping me.
So they're saying, how about the cannulation? Do you cannulate yourself?
I do, and I was even concerned about that in the beginning. I was determined to learn how to do it myself because I wanted to be able to do it without using buttonholes. And I wasn't about to ask someone else to. But once I started doing it, I realized it's actually a little less painful doing it myself than having someone else do it. Because, like when my nurse or someone else would do it, they can only feel what they can from the outside, but I can feel anything it's touching on the inside, as well as where I'm maneuvering on the outside. And at this point, I will not let anyone else even try to attempt to stick my fistula by myself.
Based on what I'm hearing, what I'm asking, is this a therapy you would recommend to others?
Very much so. If people could, as long as you can get a partner and you're willing to do what you need to for your own health, I would say every dialysis patient that wants to or needs to should give it a chance.
Anything else you'd like to add?
Like I said earlier, I've never been this healthy in my life, and when I first started dialysis 15 years ago, I never thought I'd be this healthy.
Well, thanks for the interview, and I appreciate what you've had to say.
Yeah, thank you.